Sort of something unnoticed. Might be more interesting to show it to you from the vehicle. The reason being is it's such good camouflage. Rob, can you zoom in too to see? See that tiny white stone?
Say again?
Again?
Where are you? Where are you? Well, I'm zooming in way
further. See, they're just in the way. Right here, I'm going to
go. Yeah, nice.
Good.
Yeah.
Isn't that amazing? How these guys blend into the environment. Perfectly camouflaged. I mean, the second time when it jumped away, sitting on some of those dead leaves of the grass. Literally, if we didn't see a jump, you wouldn't be able to make it out. Incredibly shaped grasshopper as well. Look at the eyes. Up at the top there's the, that'll be the eyes, just there in front of that little stick. Good distance here, Rob, is that cool?
Yeah, you can stay there.
Yeah. There the eyes, just at the end of that. Wings that are busy developing as well still. Cool, eh? I don't know the exact name for that, but the grasshopper species that you, only way you can ever recognize or spot them really is when they jump. Obviously when they're sitting still, they're just way too well camouflaged.